My name's Jay, and I guess you could consider me a slow learner. I met my wife in college, while I had some faith, or I was involved in the church growing up, I wasn't active in my faith until I met her. I've had to grow up quite a bit over the last, 20 years or so, to kind of get to the point where I am now, understanding what my purposes.